Hello everybody and welcome to my channel. If you're new, hi, my name is Pamela Manana and I hope you stay. And if you're a returning subscriber, welcome back. I hope you're with a friend and I hope you enjoy this video. I'm sorry for the lack of eye contact. I'm in the sun because I'm trying to defrost. I thought I'd just open the vlog here. I'm currently in Nelspruit. I hope you guys can hear me because I'm right next to a highway or like just traffic or like a busy road. I'm in Nelspruit. I'm traveling back to school today, so I'm just waiting for my shuttle. I think I have an hour until I can board my shuttle, so I'm just chilling here and waiting for my shuttle. I hope you guys are good. This is gonna be the first vlog on my channel this year. So I hope you guys enjoy this vlog. I'm gonna be vlogging my whole week. I hope I'm gonna be vlogging my whole week. Today is just me traveling back to school. I hope I can make it in time for something that I committed to. My friend is graduating today, Lucy, and I really want to make it to her grad, but I know I'm gonna miss the actual ceremony. She did say that, sorry, I have a runny nose. She did say she is they're having a lunch or early dinner after the ceremony because it's 3 o'clock. My shuttle usually drops me off at the mall at like 4 after 4 quarter past 4 if we're early. So I don't know, it's looking weird, it's looking tricky. The time is looking very tricky. I don't know if we're gonna make it in time, but I did speak to her. I just said if I can't make it, it's completely okay, but I'm gonna try my best because I really want to see my friend and congratulate her. It's a big achievement, but if you're watching this, friend, congratulations. I am so proud of you. And what else are we doing? Yeah, just that's it. We're traveling home, and then if we can make it to Lucy's dinner or late lunch, I think, then we're gonna go there. And yeah, my mom made me a sandwich for breakfast. I left home at like 8 and right now it's like about like 9. How cute. I'm gonna have this right now. And we also have Fit Cook versus Mahuda. Period. So I'm gonna eat now and just wait for my shuttle, which we're gonna leave Nelspruit at 10:15. So I'm nice and early. I love that for me. This year I vowed to myself that I'm gonna be more punctual for things, and I love what's happening. Kudos to me, man. I wanna give you guys my outfit of the day. I don't know if you guys can actually even see me. Let me do this so you guys can see me properly. I hope you guys can see me. This is my outfit. I've worn this outfit before. I think it's made on Instagram if you follow me. The difference is the shoes and my jeans. I wore skinny jeans and I'm wearing mom jeans now. And I wore Timberlands the first time and I'm wearing my Air Force Ones now. I'm wearing this knitwear that my mom bought me in Joburg. I don't know where. I think small streets, I'm sure. And this coat I got from Jet, guys. Jet. Don't sleep on Jet. For winter, they eat. They be eating there. And this is my outfit. I love winter fashion so much. I absolutely love winter fashion.
Crashing, hit a wall. Right now, I need a miracle. Hurry up now, I need a miracle. The most, so don't let me down.
guys. Ngafika campus, son. But at what cost? We got lost. But I just texted I think Busi's man, yeah? And they said they are still taking pictures. So I'm early. I can't believe it. With my edges still intact. Ha! God's fave, sad. I forgot my lip gloss. Guys, my lips are always dry. Somebody was like, you're always licking your lips on your stories. Guys, I'm not a girly girl, so I don't be carrying like tissue and lip stuff. And if I have a bag, you'll find Vaseline in my bag, definitely. But to have like lip gloss in my bag, I don't know what would have to happen for that to be an actual thing. I usually only have my purse with me. I don't have any bag. But we made it! Yo, son. What a crazy Monday. I'm gonna talk to you guys as soon as I find my friendship. We're going to Angkor in Three Rivers, as far as I know. So, yeah. See you guys soon. I need to look at the camera and not at myself. Camera, not self. We'll see you guys soon.
Details.
New balance.
Exactly.
New degree. You know.
New degree. New balance. Yeah. Cantona.
Fresh cut.
Fresh cut on the boys.
Baby.
Hi, Sanji, are you good?
I'm good. How are you doing, Sanji, baby?
I'm
just
going to get a drink for you.
Yeah.
Hasi, hasi milkshake, get mocktail.
Hey guys, I got the blueberry sunrise. I think it's called the blueberry sunrise. Let's taste it. It's so good though, it's very good.
They're fine, but they're small.
The mirrors for what?
Like your face.
For what? The mirrors where?
Are you taking me a picture?
Where?
In the bathroom.
Building 24?
No,
in the
Yeah. How long does it take you to fix your hair?
My mom did this and it took an hour. With before the twist. With the twisting.
No, I'm saying like,
all in all.
Every day. I agree you crouch like twice a month.
Yeah? I don't crouch. This is twist. This is my hair from 3 years old. With no wool, nothing, just natural hair.
So, I understand, but how do you do it? I just
twist it every time. You see this? Like, yeah, just like this, and then it stays like
but
this.
But now it's long, Bella. So how long does it take?
How do you take?
Actually, you have to twist up until you just twist the beginning
you
of
the. You just
twist
the beginning, the growth, and then you braid.
So one day you're gonna sell them, or you're gonna.
How, Roy? And do what? And do a weave?
No, I'm just asking.
I can't. This is my life. This is cheap, Roy. This is $150.
So you're gonna do
forever. Yeah, I guess.
Yeah. Yeah.
My forehead is too big for that. One, two. I have a tender head. I have a tender head, so I can't. Sabi kama guys. Yo, I hate braiding and stuff like that. Even this, my mom had to do this for 2 hours because.
They say they're going to steam after here.
Thank you so much.
Oh, hey.
Yes. When it will make you blown away. Thank you so much. On a Monday. Club going up. Thank you so much. Woo. Baby!
The way is literally in your face.
It's on
the camera.
Hope you guys are good. It is Tuesday today. I am at school on campus. I go bandi guys. Mlomnye girl ufage invoyinye like ufage skipper senior. I have like 3 layers on. Bandu abavane goga guys. That stresses me out. Like mina mangona mvula gcoli. Yo makata like makata I am getting cause sengivela naye na makata akhe sengivela. You know what? Just dress up. Guys, just dress up. Like, there's no need to be sexy. You can be a baddie but still be warm. Gogan timbahla, guys. Gabans. Anyway, I'm about to go to class now. I'm actually running late already. But I wanted to just brief you guys about what's happening today. I have 2 classes now in the morning. And then I have to make it to town. The people who are staring at me are insane because this is not supposed to be something strange. We're in 2023. Why is somebody vlogging strange? I don't get it. But anyway, after that I have to go to town to get some last minute items for my outfit tomorrow. Tomorrow is Tino's graduation. Oh, my man is graduating. My man has a degree. Per. Okay. So I have just like 1 item if not 2 that I have to pick up in town or buy in town and then I'm done. Then after that he surprised me yesterday and said that me and him, or basically him but I'm taking along, we're gonna go spend the night somewhere. My nose is running like Caster Semenya and it's so ghetto. Please get yourself together, babe. Like I just want to talk to my people. Oh, I don't have tissue. So we're going to I don't even, what are we, where are we going? You guys will see, but I wanted to talk to you guys about that actually. I am the person that you see on camera, right? Not my man. So I don't wanna vlog my man and my relationship. I don't wanna open that door. I will vlog here and there, but I don't want you guys to ever think that this is a couple's channel because it really isn't. My man is very private, like my boyfriend is very private, and that's an extremely good thing. If anything, I admire him for that because I want to be more like that. I need to fight the urge to post and share everything. And for me, it's just that like the community I've built on my social media is such a comfortable place that I feel like, you know, I want to always share stuff with people, my people, but it's not healthy. It's very toxic and it just like invites negative vibes, you know. So I really love my man for that, and he keeps me, like, you know, he reminds me that, babe, you don't have to share everything and all of that stuff. Particularly him, he is not me. He is not an influencer. Okay, I'm not an influencer either, but he's not like a creator, or he just doesn't, like, this is not his scene, you know. And so just imagine, like, dating me and how stressful that is. Already, like, I'm stressful as a human being. Now you just put on, you just add a camera and all of this stuff, and it's just extra stressful. So I don't want him to be uncomfortable. But I did say I'm vlogging my week, and I spoke to him about it, and he said it's completely fine, but I want him to be comfortable. So I am not vowing to vlog everything. If anything, if you guys don't see anything between the next 24 hours, please do not be shocked. But yeah, we'll just see how it happens and see how it goes. Tomorrow is his grad. So the plan is for me to go to town today, then check, and then I do what I need to do, and then we check in the evening. And then tomorrow is his grad, of course. And then I am going to vlog, if I can vlog, the next like 48 hours. I'm going to vlog on my camera. So it's gonna be a switch in visuals, all right? Don't fret, it's just my camera, nothing new. And then basically that's it. Like, yeah, I'll tag you guys along where I can. But I'm so excited, I'm so nervous. For some reason, I'm nervous. Ooh, something's in my eye. For some reason, I'm very nervous about the next 48 hours. But we're gonna be fine, man. I mean, it's us at the end of the day, you know. I'm so excited for my man, guys. Like, Tino, you know, when I wasn't sure he was gonna actually wanna go to his grad until he sent me the screenshot of him actually RSVPing, and I was like, okay, we're into it, we're in it to win it, we're here, we're doing this thing. Because, guys, let me gossip about my man actually for 2 seconds. Tino is not a walk in the park. He's not even stubborn, he's just, he won't do something he's not comfortable doing, you know. He doesn't like attention, he's the exact opposite of me, basically, you know. So grad and everyone and all of this and all of how it's happening is not necessarily something that he really like was looking forward to. He just wanted to just like celebrate in a small way, you know, get his certificate and just like be out. So I'm so glad he agreed to do this. And yeah, I'm so excited for my man, guys. Like, if I can tell you how much this means to him and his family, guys. Tino even comes to South Africa. If I can tell you the story of how he got here, you will cry. So let me not. I even get emotional thinking about it, because, like, damn, guys, like, that is a survivor right there. Like, my man is like a rock of all ages, guys. So this is his moment. He deserves it. I'm so happy for him. Babe, I'm so happy for you. Oh, my gosh. We're gonna turn up. We have to. We have no choice. I'll see you guys like in a few seconds. I'm late for class. Let's just check up. See you soon.
Why not? Think of what I taught you in second year about bad days. You can only get a bad day if that amount has been previously included as part of your income something. Okay. It's a loan to include in income. No, if you think about it in an accounting perspective, it will go sit on your balance sheet. Okay. So again, the answer is not necessary.
Siapela Shebendi, Siapela Shebendi, Wendom Zanuru. But the lady was like, baby, it is cold outside. Like, are you ready to feel the breeze? This is the final look. I hope you guys can see. Let me try and make it as clear as possible. Yeah. This is the final look. Let me show you guys how short the skirt is. It's short, but it's not... What can we do, baby? Like, it's cold, but hashtag #HGGAlgodoli. Let me see if I can get you guys the same. This is it. I don't know if you guys can see the length of the skirt. Let me see. Let me put it all the way down so you guys can see the length. Like, this is how short it is. I'm gonna have a black coat over it. So don't worry about like me feeling cold and stuff. I'm gonna have open toe shoes. You know what? The temperature is gonna derail the entire outfit. So I just told myself, ignore the temperature, focus on the drip. You understand? And that is the word of the day. This is like, I absolutely love it. I love this tweed moment. my heels. I'm gonna show you guys as well. They have like what do you call this? Sparkles on them, and the coat is just all black. It's gonna look so sophisticated. I absolutely love it, guys. You should plan outfits. Boom. So loud. It's going for 7 now. Is it going for 7 or is it going for 6:30? It's 6:30 actually. So, are we on time? I don't know. But I know I have to just get this face done so that I can do my job for the day, which is being the best girlfriend ever, period. Okay, brows are down. By the way, guys, this place is so beautiful. I think you guys already saw like the footage of us having dinner. That food was so good. 10 out of 10 for me. Guys, and grad is so stressful, like especially if you don't have a makeup artist in time and you just opt to beat your face yourself. I was telling myself, okay, I might want to actually just beat myself, my face myself, because paying like close to 1k for like one day's worth of a face doesn't sound like smart if I can actually get myself to look the way I want. But I'm just like, you want that stress, because in makeup, guys, the job is like, you make a bit of a job pizza. Whoever I say, we are blender, blender, I go blender. You will see, because it's 9, I'm trying to do something. I'm trying to understand something. But today, Lapo, everyone is booked and busy. And there's nothing worse than hating your makeup. There's nothing worse than, you know, let me tell you for free. Hating your makeup on the day, so cool, says Mlado. Yo. Thanks. Guadalupe, it's cool. Baba Kapuzana.
Literally had to change because it's 6 degrees. 6 degrees. I think it's 6 degrees, babe. Check and see if it's actually 6 degrees.
What?
Check and see if it's actually six. I'm guessing. But I think it was I think it was 14 when I saw your phone. Girlfriend duties, you know the vibes.
He might even just stand when you walk,
huh?
But he can't even make a sound. But he has a, he's got a phone, né? If he has a phone, he can take a video.
He's gonna be far, I don't know.
I have to sit close, né? I have to sit close.
To who? Can I just sit on their own and then I don't know the others? Remember their seat number.
For the people who have tickets.
The people that are graduating, the people that are have tickets, I don't know how they sit, but they sit in the hall behind that thing.
I have to sit in front. Like if there's a row for the people who are for the guests, if there's a row that's in front, I'm in front.
I don't even think I can see my face here. I'm saying my face doesn't show, I'm too short. just want to do my lips. Then I'll be good to go. I can do this with one hand. That's my flex. This was a very like nice and slow morning, ne? So this is how it feels to be punctual. Saktani ka punctuality sana. I love it here. Yana ya panda. I love this little combo, sana. It always eats.
Did you get the socks? Are they inside the plastic?
Let me look for them for you, babe.
Oh, are they inside? But I just want to sort some stuff. Campus now. You're in the campus
now. Hey, we just arrived at the... I'm filming myself talking. Hold the camera! We just arrived on campus. We're already getting ready to go into the ceremony now. Tino's getting our tickets and then we're graduating. Mista. Yes. Period. Look at him, and we are Pamela Manana. I'm not choice.
But you know what? Tommy!
Thank you. Right.